dribbling with it, and it's Gasol that comes away with the ball.
He doesn't get his Zaza Pachulia, but he's all over the place. And Paul Gasol, he got fouled. And O.J. Mayo is looking around like, who? Right on the wrist of Paul Gasol. Well, maybe on the elbow. He couldn't get up that high.
You can just tell the intensity level